guys, welcome back.
Hello, this is Stumpy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video inside of Stumpy's lovely world, and welcome to this year's Easter special, which is going to be very different from the Easter specials we have done in past years. I will explain all of that to you very, very soon, but first let me go inside and I can go and have my Easter breakfast, which is still a cake. Nom 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 nom. Very tasty, and don't panic if you're thinking, where is Barnaby? He is ready somewhere, getting into position for what we're going to be doing for this Easter special. But before I go and head over to where he is, and also where the Easter Bunny is, I am going to be going down to my love garden to let you all know who it is that I'm going to be adding to it today. And the person I'm adding to it today is Harry! And the reason I'm adding Harry is because he made these two mugs. He made a Stumpy mug, yay! And an Evil Hit the Target mug as well, boo. And he made these cool, like, light screens that, like, behind them to show their names. It was really cool as well. So thank you so much for doing that, Harry, and welcome to my love garden. All right then, let me explain what we're going to be doing this year. So normally, I am going around my world doing an Easter egg hunt, but we are doing things differently today because you are going to be the ones trying to get the Easter eggs, but you are not going to be going on a hunt looking around the world. Instead, me and the Easter Bunny have come up with a game show. So basically, there's a bunch of questions that we're going to ask you inside of the Telebox television center that we built here in my lovely world. And you have to do an interactive quiz where we're going to ask you some sort of fact or question about something to do with my lovely world. And then we're going to test your knowledge on my lovely world and see how many out of the 10 questions you're going to be able to get correct. And Barnaby is going to be the camera dog. So that is the reason he wasn't with me. That's because he's already over here by the telebox, getting everything ready for the big show. So the Easter Bunny should be somewhere around here, and there he is! Hello, Easter Bunny! Are you ready for the big day? There's a lot of planning that has gone into this, so hopefully everything's going to go smoothly, and hopefully you're going to do very well with the questions. So let me go and explain how this is all going to work. As I said, Barnaby's going to be filming, and we're going to be cutting to the camera's view, so you're going to be able to see me. I'm going to be asking you the questions. You're going to be able to keep track of your score by looking at this little box up here. There'll be the number for how many questions out of 10 you've got right so far. And then all of the questions are going to appear up here. And then the answers are going to be down here, the four different options. So basically, all you need to do is you need to look at the four different answers. You need to try and work out which one you think is correct. When you think you know which one's right, you go down to the description of the video, and you basically click on the link next to the letter that you think is correct. And then you'll be taken to another video where you can see whether you got a point, so you know whether you got the question right or not. And then you keep going through until we've done all 10 questions. So right then, Barnaby, turn on the camera and we can begin the show. Right then, let's begin the Easter feature with question number one. Which of these helpers did Stumpy meet first? Is it A, Holly Reindeer, B, William Beaver, C, Fizzy
so guys,
Albert, or D, Beaver Dash? So, once you think you know which one is correct, go down to the description, click on the link, and you can see whether you're right and going to be able to get a point. Good luck!
William Beaver. I literally think William.
Okay, question number two. Who was Stumpy's first dog? Is it A, Barnaby, B, Gregory, C, Luna, or D, Cedric? Okay, moving on to question number three. What is the tallest thing in Stumpy's lovely world? Is it A, the clock tower, B, Lovely Ink, C, the Sky High Restaurant, or D, Raindrops? Which one do you think is the correct answer? Select now.
It's, of course, Raindrops.
On to question number four. What is the name of Stumpy?
Hello, this is Stumpy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. And another video inside of Stumpy's lovely world. In this video, I'm going to be joined by Esther, a creeper,
what did the Easter Bunny say from being rolled by Hit the Target?
They have made it, but it's very difficult.
What have I played before, so I'm